So, the next part of our program will be the cotillion. In a few minutes, yeah? Because our cotillionaires are all getting ready. What is the cotillion? Anybody? Question and answer portion. Well, I host parties, and all I know is just it's part of our tradition, cotillion. That's all. But the real meaning of it, I don't know. Yeah. I don't know if they also do it in here in Britain. Google it, yeah. Okay, I did actually. Cotillion. Cotillion dance in Filipino debut tradition. Cotillion is a waltz dance performed by the debutante and 17 of her friends as a welcoming number of her 18th birthday celebration. That's it. That's what cotillion is all about. I didn't get the chance to have an 18th birthday because I don't wear gown. My dad said, "Oh no, Kim, that's not for you. Please take it off."
Why?
Okay. So while you're waiting and while you're enjoying your food, of course, we would like to entertain you with a song or a dance. Choose. Song, okay. Come on, ate. Oh, sige. Kanta na lang ako. Sorry? Mr. DJ? Asan na? Nakalap ko ka. I've been singing this song for so many years and I still need a copy. Anybody celebrating a birthday tonight aside from Rhea? Because it's Rhea's birthday, actually it's actual birthday today. Yeah, so they followed her real birthday. So maybe you guys are wondering why? Because that's her real birthday. Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna hold a copy. Never mind. Okay.
Yeah. history. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Get on. The bridge part, but we'll get there. Okay, Abby, where are you? Are you ready, Abby? Abby! I think we're going to have a dance. Number? Is it dance number, Abby? Yeah!